Hello, my name is Sydney Wernicke. Welcome to WPTE.
I'm Sajida Kaduna. Today is Friday, January 22nd.
Hey Sajida, want to hear a joke?
Sure, I love jokes.
What state do pencils live in?
I don't know.
Pennsylvania!
That's hilarious. Now let's see what's on the menu for lunch today.
Hot lunch is macaroni and cheese. Sack is chicken tender wrap. Salad is popcorn chicken salad. And the side is green beans, or you can get PB&J with yogurt and goldfish.
Mmm, that sounds delicious.
Today's birthdays are Sadie Armstrong, Rebecca Doy, and Blake Stevens.
Enjoy your special day.
Next up is Will Rizzuto. He is ready to fill us in on all the exciting sports this weekend.
Will, take it away.
Thank you, Sydney and Sajida. Tonight, the Carmel High School boys basketball team hosts Pike. Tip-off is at 6. Also tonight, the Pacers play at the Warriors at 10:30 p.m. On Saturday, Butler plays at Creighton at 7:30 and IU hosts Northwestern. Tip-off is at 12:30 p.m. The Pacers also play on Sunday. They play at Sacramento at 10:30 p.m. For those of you still rooting for an NFC or AFC team in the playoffs, here's a look at who's left. On Sunday, the Panthers host the Cardinals at 3 p.m. on CBS, and the Broncos host the Patriots. Kickoff is at 6:40 p.m. on Fox Sports. Now back to Sydney and Sajid in the studio.
Good luck to all of our Indiana teams. Go Pacers!
Winter has finally arrived. Let's see if it's going to warm up at all.
Kate is standing by with all the details.
Kate, take it away.
Hi, my name is Kate Okasip and welcome to weather. There is a chance of snow today, but we're not sure how much. Only time could tell. Right now, Saturday and Sunday look dry with temperatures going above freezing for the end of this weekend. Now back to Sydney and Sajid in the studio.
I'd really like to see it warm up.
Me too, Sydney, but it doesn't sound like it's going to happen anytime soon.
Now here's Kendall with Miss Foyer. Kendall, take it away.
Hi, I'm Kendall Osborne here with Miss Foyer. I've heard that you're coaching Girls on the Run. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Sure. Girls on the Run is a program that lasts for 10 weeks after school on Tuesdays and Thursdays, where we teach lots of life lessons and also train to run or walk a 5K in May.
That's very interesting. Who can be on the team?
The team is open to any 3rd through 5th graders at Prairie Trace.
I might want to do that. What type of leaders would be good for this program?
Girls that want to sharpen their saw and synergize with other girls.
It's great that they can use the habits. How do you sign up for this activity?
You can go to the PTE website and click on the link, or you can see me for any needed information.
That's great. Now back to Sydney and Sajid in the studio.
Sounds like a great opportunity.
Next, Will and Charlie are standing by with Did You Know?
This segment is always so interesting.
Will and Charlie, take it away.
Thank you, Sydney and Sajida. I'm Will.
And I'm Charlie. Welcome to Did You Know?
Did you know that banging your head against a wall burns 150 calories an hour?
No, I didn't know that. Did you know the national animal of Scotland is a unicorn?
Wow, I can't believe that. Did you know that when hippos are sad, their sweat turns red?
No, I didn't know that. Do you know any other interesting facts?
Did you know that May 29th is officially known as Put Your Pillow on Your Fridge Day?
That's crazy!
Now back to Sydney and Sajid in the studio.
Wow, I had no idea that May 29th was National Put Your Pillow in the Freezer Day.
I know, why would anyone do that?
I think I'm going to do that this year if it's hot outside.
Me too, Sydney.
Next up is Mrs. Shaw Orff Ensemble.
How exciting! I can't wait to hear what they have to play for us.
Hello, all 4th and 5th graders. We would like you to join the PTE Orff Ensemble. It is a lot of fun and it will give you
some extra experience with some xylophone.
We meet every Thursday morning at 7:15.
See you at North!
Wow, that was great. If you are interested in joining PTE's ORF Ensemble, tell your parents.
They can register you on Ms. Shaw's class page on PTE's website. Do it today.
Hey, Sajida, it seems like students have been losing a lot lately.
I agree. Kendall and Kate are standing by with Lost and Found.
Kendall and Kate, take it away!
Hi, I'm Kendall Osborne.
And I'm Kate Okeson. And welcome to Lost and Found.
Here we have a pair of pants that would be great for this season.
I would like these pants for the season. Here we have a black sparkly scarf.
It is great for spring and very fashionable.
We have a dark pink lunchbox.
That looks like it could hold a lot of food.
Now back to Sydney and Sajida in the studio.
That concludes this edition of WPTE. We will end with the Pledge of Allegiance, Leadership Pledge, and a moment of silence.
We'll see you on the prairie!
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I pledge, as a Prairie Trace elementary leader, to have a positive attitude each day. I will make good choices even when no one is looking. I will demonstrate the 7 habits to make myself and my school an amazing place.
Together, come on, let's have some fun. Together, we're there for each other. Celebration.